anyone to get off the darkest ground. The gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
No, I want you to hold it.
You should hold it. Take a picture.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we'll do that.
Go like this. Oh, what I got. All right, be careful.
Who's going to go back? What's the matter with the brain? I don't like it. And you're so
Thank you.
I draw the line at that thing.
Claudia, how you doing? I love
her. Kidding me? Ernie. Yeah. Pork shreds it up. Pretty hot. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Hey, you doing, buddy?
Go for it.
Kind of like this. Let it work through all its flavors.
That looks delicious.
You gotta thank you. Hit it with a little lime and a little soy, see what you think. Lime and soy, taste good.
There was a pepper.
Yeah.
Pretty good. It's not a quiz, is it?
You passed.
Okay, thank you.
There's actually you got one of the correct fossilizers.
That's right, I guess for you. Oh, this is a first. I've never seen it.
You do it.
Yeah.
Well, Dad, I'm
right
here.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
You just go dive down for me?
No, we're going to dive. We're going to dive. We're going to dive.
What are you getting out of it right now?
Those
aren't edible?
Do you want to order back there? Nope. They're edible. Real salty. Sicilians actually eat all that. They cut the top off and take bread and eat everything with bread.
Oh, wow.
When I make this with it, I use a lot of that brown stuff.
Really?
Good? Ricos?
What? Alright. Enjoy you guys.
What do you recommend putting on it?
Try to. Most people in a plate, that's how I like it. It's kind of dissolving on your tongue like you're eating a pudding. Okay.